We have a breaking news update now in Vista. We're working to find out if CHP has cleared a SIG alert there near an elementary school. Let's show you a map here of the area. It's been in effect since about 5 for York Drive and Santa Fe Avenue near the 78 and Hanalei Elementary. CHP says a Sprinter train hit an abandoned car at about 4:47 this morning. Tracks are all clear and service is not affected. We're told no one got hurt.